I'm standing in one of the most diverse, resilient, and productive places on Earth, the Appalachian Mountains. What was once unfragmented forest is now covered in roads, which means it's much harder for animals to move around safely. But there's an amazing project, the Berkshire Wildlife Linkage, that's creating a connected habitat corridor from the Green Mountains of Vermont to the Hudson Highlands of New York. To learn more, I called up an expert.
Hello, I'm Rene Wendell with the Nature Conservancy, and today we're taking advantage of this freshly fallen snow to see what kind of animals might be moving through the ecosystem. Yeah, so we came upon some tracks right here, and they're going in a straight line, and they're canid tracks. I can tell because I can see the nails, and I'm looking at the stride of the animal. This animal's only about that big, about that wide. I'm gonna say this is a red fox. Oh, check this out. This is super interesting. So he backtracked the red fox, and he came in here, and he dug right here. What is in that? It's like an old bone. Look at that. That fox smelled that bone underneath the snow and the leaves and dug it up. I imagine that's from a white-tailed deer. I think he marked it with his scent. We have on this preserve moose, bear, deer, red fox, coyote, porcupine, fisher, cottontail rabbit, bobcat.
This project by the Nature Conservancy and partners to connect habitats is crucial for safeguarding biodiversity so that wildlife can move freely and safely and will be able to reach their next home through a landscape that provides for their needs.